his ass.
All good.
If you want to, you can swap over to the check, that sort of thing, just give you a quick explain.
Ready?
Right. Half an hour of Alex's ass. Come on now. Challenge. There'll be hills, little one here, little ones, big ones, we treat them all the same. Hit them straight on, be confident, yeah. Up to the top and get out of the way because the bike behind you wants to come along. Hit them on an angle or turn, that's when the bike's going to pull, potentially roll. So, straight at it, positive, confident. Think forward, shoulders forward, hold the front of the bike down, clear the top so the next bike can come through. Downhill, roll up to it, just let it seesaw and roll down. Bigger hills will go down to first gear, most hills will be second gear, just let it roll. If it still feels too fast, pad the brakes, don't lock them on because that will put you in a slide. So pad, just take the speed out, let them roll. Some of the bigger ones, before we crest, I'll pull one, make sure on your dash it says one, and then let it roll down, and that slows you down even more. Most of them are happy in second. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
dry weather hill, this one. It's seeming to be fairly dry. Bumpy at the start. Is it hard? Straight. The top comes back down. So as you crest it, you ride off the power and let it just plop over. Don't keep going, because otherwise you make a very big imprint. Wait for me to come to the top. This one's first gear.
First gear.
Okay, first gear. Wait for me to come back to the top. I'll show you. Okay.
Go!
Last Warwickshire, all of it. This is our Zorville, new this year. Chuck you in a big hamster ball, kick you down. Go flying down that side. If you ever get 4 o'clock like you, something else. Same sort of speed, 30 mile an hour, probably these red oak wheels.
No engine in those, eh? Thank you.
round to the left. Then again with a big step. So it's a long roll with a left, long roll with a step, staying first all the time. Do it in first, slowly. See, potentially ground out there. Go on, over. Just fun. Just fun. Back, make sure you're in two.
Paintball in arena there.
Yeah. One of them had it.
Even time to do the gardening.
Just keep coming, I've just been snagged on a tree.
Oh right.
Carefully, it doesn't pull you. don't get through the stream, because you're so muddy and silted up, you'll be going on the bridge. But if I can make it, so can you.
Second gear. I ticked the wrong box, it's all I did.
In, there's a gnarly old tree, we'll pull up next to it,
yeah.
And it's got this big lump of rooty horrible stuff, so you've got to come round close to that. And as you drop into the swamp, get it right, because if you drop left, you're in a big wet hole. Proper nice steady bosh, straight up there. One movement, come round the tree, drop in, hit it, second gear's cool, and just up, make sure you stay in my lines as we go up the tree, because there's some foxholes and some fallen trees. Okay, but again, make sure the guy in front's up and out of the way. Good. So this is the tree,
yeah.
And it comes round, okay? One shot, wait until I'm back at the top then and I'll call you through. Guys might need to come up in first. First time I've done it on the new one.
Cool. Thank you.
water hole again, in and through. Hiding in that bit of nettles is a tree. It's a bit, just a bit too hard to get out of the way. So tight to it, round to the right, in and through. Be positive, otherwise your back wheels will get stuck. Okay, and good, bad?
Yeah, sorted.
Sorted. There you go.